Do you want to try the ice cream?
Oh, let's do it, yeah. We talked about it on the boat for a little bit. So, I want to listen to your music.
Now?
Yes, please. Because I'm so curious.
You're so curious. You got to show me your music. Like your favorite ones.
My favorite?
That you've ever done.
Who's going to go first? Are we visiting?
You want to hear my music first?
I want to hear your music. I really do.
All right. This is just always nerve-wracking showing your music to someone.
Nah, dude. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. All right. What should we listen to first?
Let me see.
Okay.
So, I used to start it out like singing ballads for like, I don't know, 10 years. And I got.
When did you start?
I started out in 2008. 2008.
How old were you then?
I'm 32.
You're 32?
I don't look like 32, right?
You're 32?
I'm 32.
What? Really?
How old are you?
I'm 24.
24, 98.
98, 89. Really?
Yeah.
You're 32. You don't look 32.
Oh, thanks, man.
Oh my goodness.
Thank God, though. So I started out when I was 18.
Uh-huh.
I was kind of labeled as like the sad boy. Because I sing ballads most of the time, and I got tired of it because I don't think it's challenging enough for me anymore.
Right.
So I started to change my direction.
Yeah, it's
this
good.
This is my new song. Do you know Jackson Wang?
Yeah.
Jackson. I did a song with Jackson here. Yeah. No, you always wear your heart up on your sleeve. I still think about you even when it has like a hip hop. Why you always worried that I'm gonna leave? You don't have to do that, baby, now with me. You ain't gotta switch up, switch up. Ooh. Know you want love, treat you so good, don't say you want it, say you want love like that, love like that, and just like that. Are you gonna play the chords?
Oh my goodness, that's so sexy.
Yeah. Oh, you know the words.
It's so catchy. I memorized it already.